We even caught up with National Urban League president and former mayor Marc Morial, who reinforced Dr. King's messages from 50 years ago.
Every generation has to fight to protect and to preserve freedom and justice and equality. Every generation has to recognize that as important as freedom, justice, and equality are, there are forces in this country that don't see freedom as freedom, don't see justice as justice, don't see equality as an American value.